I'm ready.
Just wait 1 second.
Sure.
I'm just waiting for Black Box in case he decides to pop in.
Okay.
Okay, he's at work. Let's go.
Okay. Hope Dagon's watching.
Well, keep ready though.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, yeah. When I reset the bot, it synced up a little bit better with the countdown. I did notice that the more races happen, the more it starts lagging a little bit sometimes. I feel like there are different positions in which you can be backwards.
Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, maybe not. Huh. Alright.
Why no stats at all? Casual does have logic, Black Fox. It's just low complexity. But it still has logic because the progression needs to, you know, not soft lock or shit like that.
It's literally safe, but actually random.
Yeah. Usually it will be like complexity of 3 to like 7 or something.
Whoa, what the hell? It's too slow.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
What a fucking bait. Yep. Stupid.
I think you just saved me a few precious seconds. Thank you for that.
Well, depending on what I mean by that. But
I think I know what you meant.
Why did I not listen to my own advice? Were you here when I was talking about the first orb yesterday?
The first orb? What do you mean?
In the emoji skeleton hallway. Room.
Which room?
First room in Alchemy.
Uh-huh.
So, when you go to check the item and it turns out that it's nothing, the right play is to still jump up to where the item would be. Because if you don't do that, the skeleton is going to throw a bone that's going to hit you, and he's going to jump on top of the platform. But if you jump over to where the item is, then he's going to act normal.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, I learned that when I got fucked up the other day, but... And then I realized that the usual movement never does that.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh my god, really? That's why I chose to do that chat, because I wasn't comfortable.
Hey Haru, what's up? So I just saw your message, I had chat minimized. Hope you're doing fine, dude.
No, there's nothing that should cause a self-load. The plan of action just involves checking like what's readily available or fast to check, or a place where there are many checks clustered. Damn. Damn, this sucks! I hate it. Oh, this seat is already over. Nice. It's that. Okay. Well, I don't know. Every time I see that, I think the game crashed. So fucking bizarre. No, Dogwood, that's not a self-lock. That's impossible. That, like, that won't self-lock you, no matter what.
I'm so confused.
If you don't have light when you check that, you will get fried.
Oh, I see.
They're talking about the, like, randomizer and, like, what would self-lock. Holy glasses, if you don't have light, it will give you fried.
Unless you go out of logic.
Yeah, I suppose, but... Yeah, if you get one of the rings, I guess... out of logic. But, like, I've never seen that happen. Oh my god.
Dude, it's so hard. Thank you, Rezio, for the good luck.
Same. GG's on the routing, let's see. There was literally no way I would have beaten you. Okay. Good to know.
Thank you for that.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, doozy. How the fuck am I gonna read all that? It's already off screen. And I'm racing.
That's funny.
Yeah, I mean, that's fair, Razio. I'm not saying that, you know, that's a perfectly fair call to make. I just know that I would never do that, so I would never win that race.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
I don't think so, Raz. According to recent events, that's not the case at all. I've been middle of the pack since season 2 started, really. Get fucked here. I'm interested in this. So yeah, there was always some mistakes involved. In this.
Oh no, I hate this already. Okay, maybe not so much.
Farewell for now. Also, I wonder if my... Oh, sorry. Well, I didn't go there earlier at all. I usually don't do that. So... But no, knowing how the seed played out, I don't think that was of any benefit to you. Oh my god.
Oh my god, indeed.
No, okay. If this wasn't a thing, maybe, but no.
Oh shit, I misaligned. That's fine.
I'm feeling Diagon on this race, honestly.
Oh shit.
I mean, I think Diagon's gonna win.
Oh, I see.
It looks crazy, Sapo. We're playing Dark Nutella 88, right?
Yes. What if...
I'm checking just in case, because I have a few PPFs on my desktop that I'm too lazy to delete.
Oh, that was a mistake.
Oh my god, that's annoying. One of those times where that's kind of less convenient.
Why do I keep doing that to myself?
No, it's not to avoid copyright. That is how... There are different ways to spell Cthulhu, guys.
Am I?
Also, there's no copyright on Cthulhu because it's a...
Dude, did I fuck up my bindings? No, I didn't. What? Yeah,
it's public domain.
No, it's just some damn black folks. That's all there is. But thank you for your concern.
To overshoot like that.
I mean, folks, I can imagine, but...
Fuck it, I'm doing it this time. Whatever.
Ooh, that was clutch. It was an accident.
That's why I wanted to check it out. Jesus.
I need to like calibrate my eyes or something. Holy shit.
Okay, I guess that would.
Damn. Shout out to him. Yeah.
Oops.
I mean, I will take that. Wait. Is this my first one? Really? Holy shit.
Yeah, I think he's packing for sure.
Hey, where are you going? My day? It's been fine. My neighbors woke me up at like 6 a.m. dragging furniture around.
I was just there, it was stupid.
That was fun.
That was pointless.
So I've been feeling pretty tired all day, but I did do some exercise, which I needed because I felt I was in like a permanent state of slouching, which I hate. So that was nice.
Nice.
If anything, that would be a copy of this one, because this one came out earlier than the other one. Or if you mean they copied it and pasted it in the other game, then yes, sure.
Okay.
Dude, I hate my life. What about you, man? How's your day been?
I like my route, but I still feel like I'm losing for sure.
I'm not sure I agree with that doozy. I think it was good, actually. Like,
Jesus. I'm gonna win though. I don't care about that, Dogwood.
Shit, I'm an idiot. No. Oh, nice crits though. Feel about that.
Yeah, that's a cozy right now though.
No way, it happened again. Oh my god. Oh, fuck, dude.
Oh, why?
Okay, I think I've got a fix for that. No, folks, no. It's even worse than that. And now...
God damn it.
I forgot the teleporter, the keep teleporter fox, that's what happened. And I overwrote my save from the second castle. But it's fine.
Not necessarily. That would maybe worse than that. Well, or better, I guess, depending on who. Worse for me. I just don't.
Indeed. Oh wow, that sucks. If you can clip that Black Fox, I'd love to look at it.
Yeah, I should have known.
Pretty cool.
I knew not to start with that, but then I second guessed.
Take this. Nice, nice, nice.
Wow.
Indeed, doozy. Supreme. Was that hitbox? anyway.
Butchies. Oh damn, mobile is screwing you guys over. I'm sure you hear that.
No way, another one?
Oh, multi-stream, yeah, multi-stream. Probably not a good idea on the phone. Get a footsie video game.
Thanks, folks. Awesome.
What's a Steam Deck? That console thing? Why would you buy one?
I guess the standard, but then he did the thing, and then you're not sure. Interesting.
Get me out of here. What the fuck is wrong with me? That makes me somehow more anxious.
Did I face myself away from the game? Is my camera acting up again, really? Fuck my life, dude.
What the fuck? I'm okay with this.
Well, that's weird. I'll fix it after the race. Thank you for telling me, Fox.
It just sucks because I'm gonna have to wait another like 20 minutes to know that I'm last. Happen again, interesting. I wonder what causes that. I mean, I kind of have an idea, but I don't know exactly. Just the thing that I'm thinking of, it's basically a PC in the form factor of a Switch. Which already exists. There is such a device on the market. Why exactly you would need one, though? That seems like the most cosmic waste of money ever.
Dude, I hate this.
Oh no. Oh, I fucking hate this shit. I didn't realize that this is the situation.
Should I...
They're all a trap, but yeah. I mean, honestly, all devices in that kind of zone are luxury, overpriced things. So I suppose it's to be expected. Yeah. Oh, second there, I was like confused. I mean, it's 50 minutes, but it feels like I've been playing for an hour or 40.
Indeed.
How would you expect the Switch to be that fatigued? Come on. Come on now. You know the company we're talking of. Wow, that didn't pay out at all. I thought that would work, but it doesn't. Nope. Nintendo, you don't get Netflix. You barely fucking get internet. I really don't want to play this anymore. That's kind of nice, I suppose. You should regret buying a Switch.
Bro, this sucks.
That's your brain telling you you're stupid.
Damn, roasted.
Come on, come on. Okay. Violated by the sea.
I have no comments. Dude, I hit the button, what the hell?
Oh, did you finish? Is the bot lagging?
Did you finish?
No. I said, did you finish? Is the bot lagging? But I guess that's not what it is.
No. No, I was talking to my hands. Because the game and I are not cooperating right now.
Okay, I'm not doing that. Be scared.
I wish I could honor that message, Fox. I really do.
Yeah, Mitch has been acting like all week. I don't know. So forgetful too. It sucks.
This feels wrong, dude. I love it.
I guess there's gonna be no coming back after today. If this keeps up. Nice.
Hey, heavy skosh, shorsh. How do you pronounce that? I'll just call you heavy, if you're okay with that.
You know what would be really funny right now? I guess. Really bad. Oh, that's.
Okay, keep that to mind. Thank you.
Maybe I've never seen like a 7-way mix-up before.
Oh, are you?
Oh,
time.
Go back GG. Whence you Oops. Came. Trouble the soul of GGs. My mother no more.